Hi guys, today I will give you a high-level introduction to computer basics. So let me start from a basic high-level definition of a computer. What is a computer? A computer is a machine made of devices that enable you to enter data, process it, store it, and output the result. Let me give you a very basic level of definition. For example, if you want to make a mango shake, you need mango pulp, sugar, milk, then a churning machine or mixture which will basically output the mango shake. In this case, basically mango pulp, sugar and milk act like a input for a computer, and the churning machine will act as a processing device, and the mango shake is basically the output in terms of computer. Parts of a computer. Mainly there are two parts of a computer, hardware and software. Hardware refers to the parts of a computer that you can touch or feel. The CPU, monitor, keyboard, mouse, printer, scanner and microphones are examples of computer hardware. Software basically refers to the programs or instructions given to a computer that perform a specific task on a computer. Microsoft Windows, Office, WinZip, Adobe Photoshop, all these are basically example of software. Input devices. Basically, data or instructions are entered into the computer with the help of input devices. Common example of input devices are keyboard and mouse. Processing data. Performing calculations or comparing data is called as processing. Processing is the action that converts data into meaningful information. Let me give you an example. For example, you want to add two numbers, 85 and 70. So 85 and 70 both act as an input for a computer, and the addition function plus is basically a processing action for a computer, and the output, which is basically 155, act as an output after processing of CPU. Storing data. A large amount of data can be stored on computers. The data entered into a computer is stored on its hard disk. The hard disk, CD-ROM, DVD-ROM and pen drives all are used to store information permanently by computer. Output devices. The result given by computer after processing data is called as output. The output device shows or plays the result after the input has been processed. Monitor, printer, speaker, all these are the examples of output devices. So that's all from my side. If you like this video, please share it with your friends or like this video. If you have any question in your mind, please do not hesitate to comment below. Thanks a lot for your time.